At this moment, scholarism will not surrender tomorrow. And moreover, actually, we think that surrender is not the only way out for our civil disobedience in this umbrella movement.